Welcome back to 504 Road Trips. Today we continue our drive north on I-81 in the Commonwealth of Virginia, beginning at mile 13 in Washington County. Here, US 58 East runs concurrent with I-81 for another few miles. The cloudy skies begin to clear up and the rain that we saw in the last few videos is over. We enter the town of Abingdon, the county seat of Washington County, which has an estimated population of 7,981 as of 2017. Points of interest in Abingdon include the William King Museum of Art and the Virginia Creeper Trail, a 34.3-mile rail trail. The Abingdon Historic District includes architecture dating back to the late 1700s, as well as notable buildings like the Abingdon Arts Depot, the Barter Theater, and the Martha Washington Inn. Abingdon hosts the Virginia Highlands Festival, originally a simple one-week festival to showcase Appalachian arts and crafts. The festival has now grown into a 16-day event offering a variety of venues. At exit 19, the concurrency with US Highway 58 ends. Thank you. We crossed the county line into Smyth County and then entered the town limits of Chilhowie, which had an estimated population of 1,729 as of 2017. We conclude today's drive at exit 39. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to help support our channel, please check out our merchandise at 504roadtrips.spreadshirt.com. If you liked this video, please give us a thumbs up, post a comment, subscribe, share and follow us on social media, and join us for our next 504 road trip.